I wanna go where you go.
Oh, shit, shit, shit. We all now. Can you just can't beat me? Because I wanna see my whole thumb, dude. Alright, say ready, check out.
Whoa, see that thumb right there, dude? So I need to see the whole thumb.
It's a rule you just made up.
No, it's a rule. Devin Lara showed me that rule.
Did he really? Alright, when you're ready.
Ready, set, go.
I can't look at the furniture today. You want to go
Holy
left?
Shit,
I'll give you a massive advantage here. You can start however you want. You satisfied like that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I just can't wait, dude. The fucking left, like, I feel like I'm like...
Ready, set, go.
Alright, so as you guys saw the title of the video, I got a new house. That was the exciting part that I was talking about in my last video, and I actually went to IKEA yesterday to order some stuff, but we're coming in again today. That's where we are right now to pick it up, here with Jonah, Julia, and Dylan. So we're about to go upstairs. Jonah's been to IKEA yesterday for the first time. Dylan hasn't been here. He's actually gonna get some stuff for his new apartment, and IKEA is a very magical, wonderful place. I'm excited to show him. So you've never been to IKEA?
I've never been here before. It's the biggest store I've ever been to in my life.
It's an experience. It's kind of like a labyrinth, like a maze without any like options, just arrows you follow that you see over there, and everything's displayed on like shelves. I mean, not shelves, but like on proper display, so.
This is the B&H of furniture store.
That's what it looks like. That shit looks ugly. Let's go this way.
I'm gonna just buy this kitchen, dude. They just make it look so good, dude. They bait you in.
Dude, is this what you do? Is this what you do?
Yeah.
You sure?
For my Instagram pictures, yeah.
You get a little bit lower.
Yeah, shit.
Yeah.
He did. Kind of... Oh, shit. Actually, look that bad now.
Oh, stop.
You won't take your shirt off right now.
I won't.
I lost it. Stand back a little. You do that. That guy there wants to know like, what you're doing with your stomach. Like, put a little wine. You're not old enough to drink in your brand new house, right?
What?
You're not old enough to drink in your house.
Chris is 21.
Oh, sure. Sure.
What are you doing with that? Put it away. Put it away. Sir, put the knife away. Put the knife away. You have to stay behind here the whole time, or he'll spot you.
I just got uncomfortable. Super quick. Dude, I could fit inside this thing. Hide and seek? Dude, we gotta have a huge game of hide and seek in the house.
I said that.
Dude, fucking
zoom
in IKEA.
Big game. Dude, fucking GoPro in every single room.
So I'm infinitely satisfied because so far, everything I need is in stock.
An infinite satisfaction has occurred.
Did you find anything you like?
Yeah, this chair right here.
This one?
I'm gonna get this, yeah.
You like it?
Apartment. Like, as I'm moving, I get an apartment. Shit, I'm literally just gonna buy this. I'm just gonna sit in it every day.
Dave, you do realize that, like, we can't do it with, like, a sketchy setup. Huh? In the back of my truck, fucking all the way back home on the Garden State Parkway.
We found realistically we're probably just gonna put the couch in your car, and that probably will be all that'll fit in the rest. We'll shove.
But like, is it gonna be in a box?
Your backseat. Of course, it's gonna be in a box.
Yeah, that's optimal. All right, that should work. Take two.
Yeah, did you find?
Yeah. Take three.
Did you find anything you? Did you find anything you like, or your whole room set up, and you're just like fucking loaded and like set?
I need some shades and a mirror. That's it.
John, I think you need some emotions too. There's a whole aisle downstairs.
I can't buy them this year.
Oh, you can't?
This can't be purchased at all.
Is that comfortable?
Yeah, it's comfortable.
I could take a nap right here.
Dude, I wonder if people just like fall asleep and then like wake them up and see who's there.
That's what me and Jim are talking about. They definitely do. People definitely come here.
People definitely get like McDonald's across the street, just like come here, chill in the beautiful like $10,000 kitchens, take a nap in a California king bed.
Dude,
and just,
literally they get
go
their drink cold,
choke the plants and leave.
Get their drink cold in the fridge and shit.
You remember that ShopRite skit we did?
What if we did something?
Dildo, where are you? What's your dog food?
I found it.
Whoa. I fucking found it. I found it.
The car.
I just managed to get away. Shit's unbelievable. I thought Halloween was over. This is messed up. Putting the cart back with my groceries in it. Alright guys, that made me like very, very ferociously scared. Like that's just not funny. That like reminds me of like being on the hayride and like Halloween, like you just not there anymore. Like I Alright guys, it's been 5 minutes. I was just over there. I ran all the way over here and he just keeps disappearing. It's on and off. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm sitting over here. I just don't know what to do with myself.
Have you seen a large man in a beanie?
Large. Oh, my God. Alright guys, I'm done with this shit. I just wanna go home.
That was horrifying. I went back and looked at the helmet you sent it to me, and that was fucking terrifying, dude.
It's so random. I just have like shredder picture, shredder video. You losing your fucking mind at ShopRite and like shredder picture.
Yeah, that was fucking.
Dylan, weird. Do you know Mr. Leslie?
Mr. Leslie?
Yeah, who is that?
No, I don't.
Who is it?
Do you guys know a bunch of weird named people, but I just don't know who
no,
they are?
No, I don't know.
I don't know who the fuck they could possibly be.
With a staple gun. Is that smoke on the water?
Yeah.
8 years of Spanish class, I know like 3 words, and like 3 years of guitar lessons, I can play Smoke on the Water in a very mediocre way. That's pretty solid, I don't like that, that's solid.
Did you work
good.
Here?
This shit looks good, dude.
Give me a discount.
This shit looks good.
It looks real good in the back, dude. The back looks great.
This shit look good. Yes, sir, is this hanger for sale? They're gonna get time to fuck myself.
This is my toy, dude.
I think I'm actually stuck.
Does anybody have any tweezers?
Tweezers?
I actually might be
yeah,
stuck.
Yeah, I know Home Depot's down the street. You can like freight you out.
Yeah, you said if I crawl all the way through this thing, 10 grand right now, cash?
Yeah, 10 grand cash, go. I wonder if Phil Heath could fit through there if he was told he'd win the Olympia. He'd find a way.
This fucking quick pump. Little quick pump, dude. You're at a party. Did you get this thing where no one knows what's going on in here? Look, you literally, like, oh, guys, I'm just getting something. Like, bang a few out, crawl out.
Holy shit.
Don't get that thing.
So now we're in the downstairs part. This is like all little things, like kitchen appliances, candles, like little plants, tiny little things that you would just bring with you on a cart. But yeah, everything upstairs, we finished, they have it in stock. We're gonna pick it up in a second. And yeah, after this, then we walk through this labyrinth, then we're gonna go check out.
Is that the cabinet?
I'll find out.
You should clip on. We'll fall and clip your nuts.
So we're all done. Extremely successful, productive day. We got everything in this lab right here. Half of everything actually in the other half, like the big couch stuff, is in Dylan's car right here, and Benjamin's doing his final sneaky sailor knots. Gonna finish that up, then we're gonna go to Chick-fil-A right there, and then after that we're heading straight home, putting all the shit in, and I'm gonna assemble all of it today. That's a fact.
I think it's a one way. Get in this lane.
Oh fuck. All right, so we're done eating. That's still up there.
So
you can see him
right
with all shit
really
in the car.
Dying,
oh wow, he's going the wrong way. Oh shit. All right, so yeah, we're done eating. We're gonna go home, take a right, good, right here.
Yep.
All right, you fucked up. All right, anyway, so yeah, we're done eating. For the fifth time I'm saying that. Oh, that looks really pretty right there. I gotta stop vlogging before I crash the car. But yeah, we're gonna go home. I'm gonna assemble my office tonight. And yeah, so if I don't get in a car accident and everything's fine, then we're good to go, straight?
Yep.
Cool. On the drive home, we're gonna finish listening to Jordan Peterson and Sam Harris's second podcast, because later this month, Gymshark's gonna have a pop-up shop in Dublin, which I'm probably going to, so a little bit before that, we're gonna stop by because Jordan Peterson is doing a little thing on stage with like Sam Harris and like a few other people. It's kind of like have a discussion, a debate, and it'll be really, really sick, dope to go to that. So obviously I have to be completely updated on what their attention, what their argument is. Basically, it's like, what is truth? So yeah, we're gonna finish listening to that. And if I end up going to that thing in Dublin to see Jordan Peterson, I will literally wait in line for 15 hours if I have to literally talk to him for 15 seconds and get him to sign my book, 12 Rules for Life. So I just finished editing that video, and this is actually maybe like honestly 1 or 2 weeks later that I'm editing this. And basically right now the room that I'm in is my office, and pretty much all the furniture that we got there, at least my furniture, was just stuff for this room, this office. I'm going to give you guys a quick little preview. So this is the couch that I ended up getting, little black corner L-shaped couch. There's some storage right here for stuff, another bed pulls out of here, and here we have my office desk. So we just got the 27 inch Thunderbolt display, my Macs there, some stuff to hold over there. So yeah, basically typical work desk. This chair is gonna be black. This is a large like cabinet in a sense, and this is where I'm gonna hold the majority of my stuff. So just cameras up here, stuff charging, internet modem. Let's go on this side. We have basically the same stuff, just somewhere to hold all my shit. So TV just got mounted today on the wall right there, and there's like a gap here that needs to be slid back. And pretty much, yeah, that's all I'm gonna show you guys in this video in terms of the house. This is just my room, my office room. And in the next video, I have something really, really, really exciting. It's gonna be one of the best gyms in New Jersey. So see you guys in that video. Ron, are you ready?
Yeah, see you, dude.
I need you to cancel your memberships right now as a good
show. My membership just expired, so.
Wonderful.
Shit.
Oh, shit. We've been busy, Chris. We'd like to show you what we've done.
I thought the house was about to be dark when I pulled up.
Look at all this trash. The recycling's gonna love this. Oh, they're gonna love it.
Some of this you might have to call the city to come pick up.
Yeah, separate. Honestly, I might have to put it and like take it to the dump.
Shit. Oh my God, Jonah!